Every inch of the surface is won at the point of the chisel. Every stroke of the hammer is a physical and mental effort. It is the death of something terribly alive that you are assisting. I have been fighting for 2 months, and I can now gauge the intensity of life. We had several attacks in the night. By God, we sent hundreds of rockets. The big flames of exploding shells provided magnificent nocturnes. The only things I can prey upon for my own work of sculpture are the putrefying corpses of the dead, which give fine ideas to sculpt war demons in black stone once the fight's over. I believe I'll develop a style of my own, which will embody both the grotesque and a non-grotesque side. Anyway, much will be changed after we have come through the bloodbath of idealism.